Okay, so I got the Yellowstone Cattleman steak seasoning. This is actually the second time that I've used it. I really like it. You don't have to put too much of it on, but you kind of do that at your own preference. I will say there is paprika in it, so if you like paprika, you're going to really love this seasoning. But if that's not up your alley, you might want to avoid it. But, I kind of like a little bit of spice to my meal, and this definitely brings the flavors.